All right, Aurora Mayor Mike Kaufman paying a visit today to the first original public art sculpture at the Aurora Highlands. Lifeblood is a 28-foot tall, 7,000-pound sculpture designed by an artist known as Hunter Brown. Officials say it is the first of many public art pieces that will be installed along the 2-mile Hogan Park at Highlands Creek. Very
nice. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
Quite fancy there. Talented artist, too.
Yeah, and for anybody who is working out there, kind of toasty.
Oh, yeah.